To take it, and then they can concentrate on those big games around the corner.
Seem to have been waiting ages for this one, but it's underway at last. Swallowed by the keeper. Gobble that one up. Defending that. Referee has awarded a corner kick to Norway.
That's a chance miss, because that's a dangerous ball in, but he just didn't get the right contact.
Knocking the ball around well. The interception, got it back too easily there. Got his foot to the ball there. Well read that, saw the pass quicker than the man it was meant for. Can't complain of a lack of support here, can he?
Can he get to it?
Beyond the last defender, it's offside. Those all day long, unless you get in a challenge. Superb header of the ball.
He's so dangerous. You provide him with the crosses and he'll finish.
Oh, that's a good finish. You know, he's put his forehead straight through that.
We could get a different look at that marvellous goal. Norway have got the all-important first goal. It's 1-0. Making space for each other. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. He read that well. Chance here. Happy to see it go out for a goal kick. Trying to see how much added time there's going to be. Just a couple of minutes. Here's a chance. Crosses. Norway have been awarded a free kick. The first 45 minutes have produced a closely fought contest. Some have impressed more than others, but the game is in the balance.
It has. It's been an interesting first 45 minutes, and it's not done yet, you know. This is still pretty close.
Such a good passing side when they get into this rhythm. They don't give it away. It's in! Oh, he met that perfectly. Tremendous header. The pattern of this game was established in the first 45 minutes. Will we see it change in this second half? Can someone reach it?
Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away.
Better than that. Doesn't need an invitation to tackle. That's a waste.
And that will be a goal kick.
Well, he's not the sort of manager to walk around with his hands behind his back if he thinks a change is needed. He's still trying to get something here, hence the change. Couldn't handle him there. What's a try? No! Hit the post! Can you believe it? Shot of goal! He's put them back on terms!
Nobody saw that coming. The favourites' lead wiped out by a shock equaliser.
They didn't put that in the script, Clive, before the game. That's made all the difference here.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Has been deep in conversation with the substitute. We're about to find out what he was telling him. It's a goal that Finland certainly needed. Either side could win this. Pass the move. Good stuff. What you want from your keeper. Held on well. Opened up for him here, against the post.
Well, I think he was reading the back pages already there, Clive. He got a bit excited, got a bit carried away and didn't concentrate on the finish.
To his substitutions, never makes changes for change's sake.
Long clearance. Well, players on the field who can really get some distance on these. The manager has briefed the substitute. Let's see what he's asked him to do here. Good options here now. He's taking care of the ball. Can he cross?
Lost control of it under pressure. He was hurried and harried.
It's a while since we had a goal, you know. The next one could be decisive in such a tight game. There are just four more minutes to go here now. To the right area, credit the defender. The 90 minutes are up, and there is just nothing to choose between them. Still level.